Hello, and welcome to the Invitation Theatre Company's musical video for 2020. In these alternative times, it's not been possible to put on a live show, but it is important for us all to do what we can, and we hope you enjoy our short, socially distanced concert video. We're doing it to raise a bit of money for Dorothy House. If you'd like to donate, please do so in our Just Giving link. Our programme is a mixture of old and new, much-loved songs from shows past and some exciting songs not previously performed by ourselves to extend our repertoire. So please sit back, maybe with a glass, and turn the volume up as the Invitation Theatre Company perform for you, beginning with the wonderfully harmonised Gilbert and Sullivan extract from Pirates of Penzance, Hail Poetry. TITCO performed Pirates of Penzance in 2015 and reprised Hail Poetry in their autumn concert of that same year, A Brief History of Musicals. In that same concert was our next offering, Black Hills of Dakota. Black Hills has since then become a go-to warm-up song for many TITCO performances. Back in 2014, TITCO put on the wonderful The Hired Man by Melvin Bragg and Howard Goodall at the Bear Hotel's ballroom. So successful was the show and the public clamour for a repeat that it was indeed repeated this time at the Wharf Theatre. Here, Mary sings The Lament of Emily and is joined by her husband and lover, sung by Chris and Sean. If I Could, Song of The Hired Man. In November 2018, as part of the 100 Years Memories of the End of World War I, joined by Devizes Musical Theatre and Devizes Chamber Choir, TITCO sang Carl Jenkins' Mass for Peace, The Armed Man. So wonderful was the music that it was planned to follow up this year with another Carl Jenkins concert at Yarmouth. As we know, that hasn't been possible for obvious reasons, so here is a taste as TITCO sing at Yarmouth. TITCO 2017 saw TITCO return to the Wharf Theatre for the Sondheim show Into the Woods. Sondheim's music is challenging, but the interwoven fairy tales with Sondheim's take on Not So Happily Ever After was delivered with panache and aplomb. Please enjoy this stunning number from Into the Woods, No One Is Alone, sung by Naomi. We dedicate this song to Deanna Kappa, who was a founding member of TITCO back in 1977.
to guide you. Now you're on your own. Only me beside you. Still you're not alone. No one is alone. Truly, no one is alone. Sometimes people leave you halfway through the word. Others may deceive you. Decide what's good. You decide alone. But no one is alone. People make mistakes. Fathers, mothers, people make mistakes. Hold it. Everybody makes one another's terrible mistakes. Witches can be right, giants can be good. You decide what's right, you decide what's good. Just remember, someone is on your side, someone else is not. While we're seeing your side, to see the light now, just don't let it go. Things will come out right now, we can make it so.
Back in 2009, The Rhythm of Life was a show created by Gemma and Chris at The Wharf. One of the fantastic numbers from it was Take That's Rule the World. It's a song we've come to do and love over the years, but haven't performed for a while, so here it is.
Don't close your eyes.
I return now to Brief History of Musicals, the TITCO Autumn Show from 2015, and Make Our Garden Grow from Candide. And so to our final song in this video concert. The 2017 blockbuster film The Greatest Showman stunned audiences worldwide, with Hugh Jackman playing the lead role, P.T. Barnum, The Greatest Showman. We are delighted to perform for you the phenomenal and powerful From Now On. And that's it, folks. We will come back home as soon as we can.